and that's a bit more like the true swing you're looking for, is that release of the that instead of that.
But you must be able to focus on that area through there.
Well, yeah.
That's exactly what's firing. It's not that.
No, I can't actually generate much force going like that. If it's down, I can do it a bit. Actually, can throw a ball now, Manny. I threw a ball the other day. It didn't hurt. I can get it to first base now.
If it's not exactly like what's happening in the golf swing, you end up with two patterns. The idea is just to teach everyone to move correctly, function correctly. See if you work the way your arm sits there, we'll do that. There's no way without a sit out.
I mean, it's a different force, but it's the shape. You sort of want to be something like a swing.
Yeah. And I focus on keeping that as well.
That's certain.
Definitely feel like your arms want to stay, you want to keep that arm down. That way, you rotate around down.
That's a dark time to stay here.
He does that really nice. I mean,
the place is entirely perfect. It's actually a good reason to draw that for someone who is that way. Because you actually makes you feel like you want to take that
part. It's just on the table.
All it's doing is it's staying down as your body turns through.
You get a
natural movement of the face going this way. It's only this arm going like that that stops the face from screwing up. That's when you feel like you've got to do something with your wrist.
Or you're blocked.
I mean, if it's going this way, the face is, it starts a little bit closed.
That's where I want to be.
Yeah.
That's what I want it to look like if I was taking a still shot.
Yeah.
Basically, two arms the same length, right?
Well, that's the other point of the swing.
Instead of sort of there, or hanging on to it. I feel like that's probably the best leg action I've had all year, I think.
Oh, sure.
The way my left foot's not as light. I don't feel like it's a half swing like I was feared of before. When I get a feeling, it's almost like this shoulder, leaning my through swing more backwards, more behind it,
down.
Versus sort of. But I'm not really there, a little wide. The club's coming up that way.
We saw your club was pointing over that way. Have we set up?
What we do is
I don't like him.
To set up.
I probably tease it up high, so he has to
getting up like
feel like
this.
It's so shallow. It doesn't yeah. For me, I felt like that's come on. Well, I could probably do that. Tee it up high.
Good job. I mean, you would go.
Like baseball.
No,
like
set up baseball. Is everything for a good player. For what do you want?
So that's the feeling he gets, because he is very much that way. He's really got his own. So that would make a lot of sense. You could be shallow if you're there.
For the right thing, you can pick up and achieve what you want by having that little tape. You can check in the mirror at home, and then just take a couple of pushes, back, swing, back, and no more balance. That will take this away from you. Okay, so now push. No, so it's not this. More about where your zipper is. Good. Now pushing the bag. The only difference when you're pushing the bag is you've got to keep the nose open.
This should be one line.
Yeah, but not skip.
Good.
Good.
Yeah, we'd have to drive it down.
Yeah, show it that.
How much spray there
is
that?
Yeah, we'll do it.
Yeah. It's not over there,
which means it's more strength than the right square of the body chest.
Sometimes off the ball then, straight up.
Well, we've got to get away from
this. Thanks. I have not many questions done on the
you read your report, your score report. Was there any focus as well in your score report? You found his old score report.
I know. I might have the Phil Fowler last weekend. That was a sign of very successful. Good footballer, played AFL.
Good.
There
you go. Set up for Rizal.
No, I'm feeling too bad. We're to a top back swing.
Feel that.
And then just
go to the top again.
Bottom back.
Good. Now push. That's all you need. Don't need any more. That's perfect.
Looks like
you're
working on
that. And have a lap. Good. Did you try doing the